Hi, I'm assistant wrestling coach Will Rowe with Duke University. This is our third installment of Technique Tuesday. I'll be showing today on Marcus Kane, our redshirt freshman 149 pounder, and we'll be showing finishes to the high crotch.
Journey, drop your worries. You are gonna turn out fine. Oh, you turn out fine. Fine.
The high crotch finish we're showing today is gonna be a high crotch to an Iranian. When my opponent, I hit my high crotch on him. He starts to turn a corner on me, and I lose my grip, and he's going behind. That's where I'm gonna hit my Iranian. As I get in on the high crotch, I hit. I want to get my head up, my back straight. I want to be in good, strong position right here. And a typical high crotch defense that a lot of coaches will teach will be to block this elbow off so that I can't change off to my other high crotch, to my double leg. He blocks my elbow. So what I'm going to do is as I hit, I'm going to bring my leg back. I'm going to turn myself into this perpendicular position. My hand's going to come up, and I'm going to switch from my left foot. I'm a right-handed wrestler. I'm going to switch from my left foot down to my right foot up. And you can see how he teeter-totters over the top of me. If my back is bent over, he's going to be real heavy. I've got to make sure my hips are underneath my shoulders. I'm lifting with my elbow so that as I get in, he blocks off, I go two knees down, one knee up, he teeter-totters up, my head is going to go underneath his belly button, and I'm going to bring myself to this other side on the high crotch. Once I get my head to the other side, I can either attack the claw, I can come around the waist, or as he falls to the side, I can use this to start to do a bottom leg cradle. So as I hit, boom, maybe this time he gives me defense and he starts to turn a corner immediately on the high crotch and spin behind. As he spins, I start losing the high crotch. I switch knees, hand touches the mat, my other foot is going to come up and he teeter-totters over the top of me. My head switches to the other side and I can attack my claw ride. Or my half.
But you gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. You gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. I know it's hard, to remember sometimes, but you gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey, 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 hey. I got my hands in my pockets, kicking these rocks. It's kinda hard to watch this life go by. I'm buying into skeptics, mess with the confidence in my eyes. I'm seeing
partner's giving me a good feel, blocking off my elbow, squatting and trying to stall the position. You can follow us, updates, interviews, and highlight films at our official Facebook page at Duke Wrestling, on our Twitter page at Duke_res, or on our official homepage at goduke.com /wrestling. Go Duke.
I know it's hard.